right. It's the Streets DJ.
It's your boy Marshawn, man. Young Money Entertainment.
It's your boy Jay Chow.
Hey, what's up, y'all, man? It's your boy Mr. Seasonal, man. Mr. 503. Yeah, that's me.
It's your boy Young Bone.
I promise you, tonight it's gonna go down.
The eight is right there.
The eight.
The eight is
I think this is entertainment.
Man, this is life.
I don't want anybody to take any offense to anything that is being said.
You know why Jay-Z got Beyonce? Because he talks bad to her. Like, she needs to talk bad too. You ain't pretty. So he took her in the back. Oh, you ain't pretty. Choked her up.
Like the night that Sam came and, you know, we was listening to all the calls come through. Man, when I went home, I was like, wow. Like, I never expect for that to happen. And then I just, you know, I was talking to my friend, and I was looking at Facebook on MySpace. Actually, I was seeing conversations about the show with different people that I wasn't even talking to. So I was like, man, this is.
It's your boy Dub, aka Superhero Dub, you know what I'm saying? Just trying to get in, you know what I'm saying? Discuss some things, chill with my dudes, and you know what I'm saying? Put Portland on the map, Robert through TV.
Yeah. And I am the Twitter Facebook correspondent, and I'm also having my own segment starting tonight from NYLA.
Wait, Jay Chow, man. Check out the album coming soon, man. October 1st. Push the back a couple of days, man. Get at the KPSU, Portland Takeover.
Man, I love everybody, man. Big issue. Man, I'm important. Shout out to all my guys, Jeff. You know what I'm saying? Demos of Life. Vincent. Little bit. Grant. You know what I'm saying? Everybody playing football. Keep it up. Yeah.
Yeah, man. We down here at KPSU. You know what I'm saying? It's the Portland Takeover. Live with 503 TV.
I don't think we have nobody listening.
Oh, yeah,
listen. You probably have like five. How many you been?
I have five listeners off me, off the Twitter. That first week, though, was kind of tough because we were going through some things, so we couldn't really promote it like we wanted to. He had just had a baby, and I had just moved into a new spot, so it was like, dang, we got to come down here and do this show. I was mad that I had to come down here. I didn't want to at first because it was a burden.
Right.
You know what I mean? He wasn't trying to come down here. Shit, after that, man, we just kept it going.
Man, you know I'm gonna start it off, man. I think Kanye is a GD fool, man. That was real ignorant to get up there, man. And all he do is make himself look colored. But what he did with his ignorance and that ignorant move took away from the two most ignorant things I've ever seen in the VMA. When Jack Black gets up on stage and tells everybody to bow their head and pray to Satan on TV.
Man, you hear that?
So with your stupidness, Kanye, we didn't even get to get on that. Or when the dumb little Lady Gaga bride gets up there and commits suicide on the stage.
We need to shoot the fucking DJ.